You're not seriously considering handing over the garage. It's your business. And what if he wants more?
It won't come to that.
How do you know?
I'm not going to give him the garage.
Okay, then, so what are you planning? I'm telling you now, it better not be anything stupid, because we're in enough trouble as it is.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.